The makers of Judwaa 2 have decided to stay true to the title of the iconic song Oonchi Hai Building, and so they will launch the new version of the track at the top of a mall in Jaipur. Actors Varun, Dhawan and Taapsee Pannu will be travelling to the Pink City on Thursday to unveil the track with 50 couples who will be going up to the rooftop at GT Mall, read a statement issued on behalf of the film's makers. The film stars have already shared a 13-second teaser of the song. Apart from Varun and Taapsee, it features Jacqueline Fernandez and helps the audience relive the original Anumanik number from the 1997 entertainer Judwaa. The teaser was followed by a video in which Varun and Jacqueline showcased the aftermath of shooting the song. They are seen painting and tired after delivering a power-packed dance sequence. Produced by Sanjay Dutt REVEALS Manyata and directed by David Dhawan, Judwaa 2 is releasing on September 29.